wanna see you, but you fell apart. Even though you told me to get back your heart, I still spin inside your orbit. Yeah. You say that I should probably start to walk away. I'm hoping that you'll stop and make me have to stay, 'cause I'm floating in your orbit. Yeah, I'm stuck in your space, just my luck. But me all day, you understand. There's nothing left to say. Pull me back, take my hand. Come on, name, you understand. I wanna stay. 'Cause I don't wanna walk away. 'Cause I don't wanna walk away.
To access your desktop using another device, the first thing is to make a note of your IP address. Just open command prompt and type in ipconfig and make a note of your IPv4 address. Now open Microsoft RDP client app on your iPad or on your laptop and type in the IP address and the user credentials. Once it has been successfully authenticated, you can see your desktop on your iPad and on your laptop. You can also do this with another laptop, as I mentioned before. Thank you.
You understand, I wanna stay. 'Cause I don't wanna